in Windows 2003 DHCP Manager, if you would like to allow both Bootp and DHCP, just right-click on the scope, choose Properties, click on Advanced, and then here the default is DHCP only. You could choose Bootp only, which is for Linux and other devices that don't support the DHCP type of request, or you can choose both. Then you can click Apply, and you can also set up the lease duration as well.